break another outside. Mixer comes up here, flashes in for the dive this time yet again. That's going to just turn in and go aggressive. Parallel conversion to throw down, still finds the kill. Gets the shield and the stun on the Lyra. Does he go for it?
Man.
He's going to do it, but he hasn't left the debuff.
Kaelin is just too safe.
Smap though.
There's the ghost. Blinking. Ghost from Kuro. He's trying to get a hit from Smap. They're right on the stick site. He goes down. They were waiting for the moment to pull the trigger.
SKT remind you of right now. A team down.
Good on SKT.
This game is ruined.
You've got to know this ain't living.
He is just taking the turn with happiness on his face.
Let it burn, let it burn. You've got to know nothing
left. Out there, gets hit by that equalizer and by the results of it, but it's not enough free. Hopping over the wall, trying to get the down to them on a ramp.
Triple kill.
Quadra kill. It's not gonna be the kill. It will be the ribbon Pecha, and Seb will welcome the first Pecha kill of this season.
Never thought this would be ours.